Good morning. Welcome to the United Church of Christ. It just gives me such a great, great feeling to be back inside this building after so many months of being away from it. Even though there's nobody out there besides Elizabeth, this is just a special time for me. So we'll begin our service. I'm going to first read a centering thought in Invocation. Though there are rulers, presidents, kings, queens, God is the Lord of all life. In God we live and move and have our being. God requires our faithfulness and our service. We reach out to others with the same kind of love with which God has touched our lives. Come, let us worship the Lord who is always with us. Let us praise God, who walks daily by our side. Amen. We will now do the passing of the peace. And if you are worshiping with your family or loved ones, pass the peace to one another. If you are worshiping alone, speak a prayer for peace into the universe. The peace of Christ be with you.